Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Who's killing these Brahmin? Are these guys just wandering around killing them? Brahmin was hit for 80 hit points and was killed. They're in here, right? I can't get out of where I am. Yeah, I don't know about Johnny. A dog. Well, these are alive. Oh, probably the slaughterhouse. They're probably currently killing them, I'm guessing. Jerky is good for the loins. Alright, that's probably what's going on. Well, there's a dead one out here. Anyway, it's not far enough, but apparently I can find my own way out. We're going to the ghost farm. It's unfortunate I can't walk off the map in any direction. Now, Sulik is hurt, possibly crippled. Myron is crippled. I wonder... Vault City has some place that can heal people. I think it's Vault City. He can heal people. You should heal yourself now. That's like a good idea. I was wondering where we stop for that. I'm hurting for certain. Okay, he can only heal himself. Well, that's not very useful.
What you be needing?
You should heal yourself now.
Will do.
Okay. Is it because he's in the group, Lenny, that now we can all heal ourselves? 97 out of 50.
Will do.
Hmm. Let's try Myron.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful? Finally realize that I'm the only one? Yeah, what's on your mind?
Alright, he can't heal himself, so I don't know. Well, it's nighttime now, so that's what we wanted. We're gonna go to the ghost farm. I'll have to heal them back in Vault City. A swarm of mantis. Where? Oh, there they are. Oh, really? They're a little mantis. Nothing out of the ordinary. Okay. I wanted to engage in peaceful conversation. Guess that's not happening. Don't hit me! I'm a hemophiliac! One down. You hate me. You really hate me. No damage. 3 hit points. I think they really hate me. Nice. Cool. Critically hit. Oh, that's him doing that. Okay. Still cool. It looked like these things got attacks of opportunity or something. I missed! Well, if this is the only way, he's got a spear now. Is this thing still alive? Mantis was hit instead of Mantis. Okay, I guess the dead one? I'm gonna stay where I am and, yeah, get AC. Yay. I have to reload? The answer, yes. Nice. Critically hit for 34 hit points. It's got teeth how many inches long? I guess they have teeth. Mantis? Manti? Brahmin meat. Not the comfy cha. Anything in here? Noosh! No. Yeah, you best to be sorry. Anything else around? Pieces of a broken eggshell. Mantis eggs or Deathclaw eggs? Still remember that Deathclaw omelet I had last episode. Oh, well, the last few episodes. I can't move? Yes, I can. That was a good idea to save at these spots. Oh my god, we Fallout 76. Psh. Ghost farm, here we are. Oh my. This place is scary. Look at who are all these people. These bodies appear to be fake, nothing but dummies covered in Brahmin innards. Well, I guess this guy just wanted to be left alone. Blood with bones. Nothing out of the ordinary. Plants. A mutated cornstalk. I need a doctor. All in good time. I have to go fight ghosts first. something doesn't look right. Yeah, they're fake. Oh, hello. A slag guard. Slag guard, slag guard, slag guards. What's a slag guard? Surrender or die. Oh, I surrender. Please let me apologize for the unpleasant circumstances under which we meet. Normally the protectors would have tried to scare you off. Usually rattling chains and some low moaning is enough to scare anybody off, but recently they have been instructed to bring any surfacers they find to me. What do you want with me? A simple request. We need to make contact with a town to the southwest. I believe it is called Modoc. Would you do us this favor? I have many questions to ask before I can possibly take this mission. Fair enough. I wouldn't expect anyone to blindly accept tasks from strangers without first learning a little bit about them. Ask your questions, and I will answer them as best I can. Tell me about your people. Once long ago, we were once like the surfacers. We too dwelled above ground. I can't talk. Until the world above caught fire. Our ancestors, who were part of a secret militia, sealed themselves and their families down here for protection. For generations down here, we've remained safely hidden within the womb of Mother Earth. Ask your questions. What are your defenses? Enough! No more questions. Make your decision now. Yes, I will gladly carry your message to Modoc. I knew you would understand. Here's a message relaying our request. Please take it to Modoc and give it to the person in charge. Return here when your task is complete. I will tell the protectors to expect your return. We thank you for doing us this service. I'm still going to try to ask you questions. Vergeer. Who was I talking to? Was I talking to Vergeer? I guess so. Because that's all of us. You may leave through the trapdoor located at the rear of this building. Oh, I may, huh? Oh, I want to piss them off by opening stuff. Rusty metal barrel that is empty. I'm probably thinking those are their pets or farm animals of some kind. So I shouldn't shoot them. Nice! Who knew you find some stuff on a bookshelf? 44 Magnum, 10 millimeter. Club, healing powder, 4 of them, and a fuzzy painting. Fuzzy painting. An image of a singer, obviously very old. The image has a felt covering that is still in good condition. Now, we've been finding a bunch of those around. Are there any other shelves or anything like that? What is this? Boxes. Alright. Ghost Farm Cavern, alright. A hay bed. Shovel. I can sell that somewhere. Mushrooms. This table planter has been filled with dung and mushrooms are happily growing in it. Stuff. Okay, a rope and some flares. Cannot carry that much. Alright, time to give out some stuff. Oh, Vic's hurt now, too? I need a doctor, boss. I'm really messed up. I don't know if I can fight with you anymore. You should heal yourself now. I try, boss, but I'm not doing so hot. I'll do what I can, though. We must have all been injured in that explosion. Take some of this stuff. That's mine. That's a regular spear. That's to sell too. Reading books is no longer helpful. Guess I do need to get better in doctor. Too. Can't we just rest instead? Ooh, what we got over here? Very empty metal shelves. Can't loot any of these, huh? Stuff. Shelves. Shelves. Oh, that trapdoor. This is the door. Bagheera says it's alright to let you through. Oh, nice of him. Oh wait, no. I didn't know what that was. So I'm in the middle. Wow. Okay. What if I talk to these guys again? No, I haven't had a chance to ask what happened to the guy who was out here. Disappeared. Bagheera said not to harm you. Yet. I'm watching you. We are charged with protecting our people. I'm watching you too. A slag. Uh-huh. So we got slag, guard, and then slag. Well, let's go in here first. This is open. A sledgehammer. More rope. Empty. And empty. was another one. Boo. So is that the ghost people think they see? Being attacked by the surfacers. Attack, okay. That's the wrong tense or whatever. I can't get around there. How do I get? There we go. Damn it, I can't access you through there. Alright, he says the same thing. I can't move, okay. Really hard to talk to these guys. He just said his help. Alright. I guess I'm headed back to MODOK. Ghost farm. Working on the ghost farm. Street. So, who are we supposed to deliver this message to again? Deliver snag message to Joe in MODOK. Joe. Who's Joe? Is this Joe in here? Yes. You're back. What did you find out about the farm? I have a message for you from the leader of the Slags. Slags? Who are they? What's this? Joe opens and reads the message. Oh, we were given something? Damn it, I wanted to read it. This is incredible. They've been living underground all this time. They say they'd be willing to trade food for medical supplies and other stuff. I don't know if they can be trusted. After all, they killed Carl and all those other people. What do you think? I did find Carl at the den. All those bodies are fake. Nothing but dummies covered in Brahmin innards. They just wanted to keep you from stealing their crops. Fake? But I saw the bodies with my own eyes. In any case, Carl is still missing. How do they explain that? I won't trust them until I'm certain they are on the up and up. I found Carl at the den. He left because no one would believe him about the ghosts, and he was scared. So I guess this is someone we met at the den way back when we were at the den. You know when. But yet I did not tell this guy this until now. Do you remember when I met the den? It was probably like 40, 50 episodes again. He's shocked. The den! I guess we were a little hard on him. I can imagine what he went through at the ghost farm with nobody believing him and all. You say he's a drunkard now? At the den? If you could give him the message that we believe him, that he should come home, I would be most appreciative. In the meantime, I believe it's about time the Slags and the residents of MODOK get acquainted. I believe I have fulfilled my part of the bargain. How about telling me where I might find the holy Gek? Let me guess, he has no idea. Acting a little embarrassed. Well, you see, I don't really know anything about this holy Gek thing you're looking for. You have to understand, we were desperate. However, I do know of a place called Gecko. It's a ways east of here somewhere. If I were a betting man, I would wager your Gek gizmo is located there. Wish I had more I could give you, But we're still a poor community with not much in the way of offerings. The best I can do is offer you goods at basically my cost. But I'd be honored to help keep you stock for your journeys when I have the goods, and I'm sure any of the residents would be equally grateful if you asked them. Thank you. You've saved us all. Well, yeah, I guess so. They need crops and stuff. Bye. Do I have this? Oh, I gave that to him. Damn it, I gave it to him. I didn't realize I had a letter. Thank you for saving the residents of MODOK. What do you have to trade? Nothing much, right? He doesn't even have any money. Ridiculous. We don't even use 10mm. Alright, back to Vault City. I think there's some place there that can heal people. There we go. Try to heal these guys up before we go somewhere else. Farmers. Yeah, these people don't have much. Oh, get. I think we're done with this little corner of the world. At least for now. I'm sure there'll be some quest that leads us back to one of these three areas. Vault City, Gecko, or MODOK. Do not close the door. Gotta sell some stuff. Does this guy have anything else to sign now? Saw some stuff in here. He also has my kind of ammunition as well, so. Ten millimeter, you can have that. And that. That's pretty much it. Alright. The rest I have to get off my compatriots. Booze and beer. Let's get the lady inside the 705. Alright, come on, guys. Where's Vic? Yeah, I'm gonna sell these BBs. Yeah, I had a feeling I was overweighing it. Okay, I got some more stuff for you. How much is this? Yeah, it's a bit too much for me right now. Where is it? I could give that to Sulik. Shotgun shells. I think. I am not that good at math. Hey, hey. Okay, you can have more of the shotgun shells. 14mm for that. How many ropes do we need? I'm not sure if I can carry all that. Good enough. He'll carry two ropes. It's probably a good idea to have a bunch anyway. We want to hold on to that. Get that to Sulik. Alright. 65. He has a lot of money now because I gave him a lot. What you be needin'?
What you be needin'?
I haven't given it to him yet. See if Sula can even use this. Moore's briefcase, flamers, are you carrying anything else we can sell? Microfusion cell, I'll hold on to that. Spare shovel. I'll take the brass knuckles. Combat control. Alright, he's wearing the leather armor, Sulik. So now I'll take the jacket. And I can sell that. Because everyone else has one. Pretty sure anyway. Another jacket. He's got a leather jacket, right? He'll be the next one, Vic, to get combat armor. I didn't want to do that.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful?
Shut up.
Finally realize that I'm the only one for you?
Nope. Never. Okay, I can have that and that. How much money do I have back now? Wait, did I just pass it? 1239 on it.
So,
shut the hell up. Yeah, he's out. I wonder if he can use this gun then. He already has 44 Magnum. Okay, let's see if we can use this thing. Oh, wait.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful? Finally realize that I'm the only one for you?
I hate hearing him say that all the time. Okay, he's equipped the Desert Eagle 44, so... sell this needler thing. Wow. Okay. Can I even sell it? I'll pick him some ammo as well. I'll have to get quite a bit of ammo. 44 Magnum. Ten millimeter. This isn't going to be enough. I still need 1800. No. I'll hold on to the needler pistol for now. Yeah, maybe we should hold on to it. Okay, we've been running for quite a while. Oh, here's the clinic. You know what? Let's see if we can get fixed up here at the clinic. How do I heal these people? Here's the clinic. I'll leave the sixth home. I don't know. I guess we need to go elsewhere. That's the place I was thinking of. I mean, unless I'm the only one who can help them. Alright, calling it an episode here, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.